Embrace the future, Mr. X. Embrace the future.
What in the...